Police in DeKalb County are looking into the discovery of a body along a roadway this morning. The body was found on Marbut Road near Lithonia Industrial Boulevard. That's about a half a mile away from Lithonia High School. So far, few details are known, and right now police aren't saying how the person died or if there were suspicious circumstances.